Hello everyone, today we will start our new chapter that is cooking. Okay children, so have you ever helped your mother in cooking and what did you cook and how and what do you eat that is not cooked and what is eaten when you cook? So children, cooking means what? Cooking makes food soft, tasty and easy to digest. Got it children? Cooking makes food soft, easy and easy to digest. It's very necessary to cook few food items before we take that then. Got it? So not all the food items need to cook, but few food items are there which we need to cook. Got it? So how we learn that food need to cook? Got it children? So let's discuss about this. So all of us need food to stay fit and healthy, because we have learned in the last chapter about this, that food is very important for the human being because it gives us energy. Got it children? It gives us energy to us, and food is very important for human being. So early humans ate raw food because they did not know how to cook. Early humans means we can say that the people who are living in the forest and all, they don't know how to cook food, because at that time there was no fire. They don't know what do you mean by fire, what is fire, how the fire will come, they don't know. But human being started cooking food after the discovery of fire. When the fire is discovered by, got it children, discovered the fire by the human by mistakenly, when the two stones touched together, the fire came out. At that situation the fire is discovered. And however, not all food items need to cook. From that time we started cooking the food, but not all the food items. Got it? Vegetables such as cucumber, radish, carrot can be eaten raw. Yes, we have learned. Yes, how we can eat and raw? By making a salad of all these vegetables. Vegetables such as lettuce, finger, potato, kraut need to be cooked. These vegetables we need to cook, because if we will not cook these vegetables, we will not get the taste of these vegetables. So cooking made food tasty and easy to chew and digest, and it also kills germs present in the food. Okay, cooking also kill the germs present in the food. People use different method of cooking a variety of dishes. People use different methods. There are different methods are there. So here we will discuss the method of cooking with water and cooking without water. So here we will discuss first about how to cook food with water. So we cook food in many ways. In some method of cooking, water is used, and in some method food can be cooked without water. In some method, some food item is there which we need to cook with water, and few items are there which did not require any water to cook that type of food. Got it children? So let's discuss the method one with water. What are the methods? So boiling. As we know, what do you mean by boiling? Egg we are boiling, yes or no? And few vegetables, pulses, rice, we are boiling that with water. So when we need to cook these things, we need water to boil all these food items. So boiling is one of the simplest method of cooking, and the food item along with water is placed in a pan or a wok and boiled. Rice, pulses, vegetable, eggs are cooked by boiling. Milk is boiled to kill the germs present in it. Milk is there. Many of them are taking milk. Yes or no? So milk is boiled. Why it's boiled? Because the germs are present in the boil are killed when we are boiling the milk. So this is the requirement. When we are boiling something, we need water. So this method is related with cooking with water. Got it? Now steaming, you know, the momos, dhoklas, idlis are all steamed when the water is started releasing the gas, and that is known as vapor of the water. From that vapor, the food items which are kept on top of the pan that are cooked, like your momos. Okay, so food can be steamed in a pressure cooker or a steamer. Water is poured in utensils and boiled. So water started boiling, so it started releasing the gas, and with that gas the food item is cooked. So the steam food which rises from the boiling water cook the foods. So dhoklas, idlis, momos are the cooked food cooked by steaming. Got it, children? Are these things are cooked by steaming. So steaming food is the best method of cooking, as our nutrients are not lost when we are steaming a food. So we get the nutrition, whatever present in the food, we get everything. We did not lose anything from the food. Steam food is healthy because no oil is used. So children, keep it in mind. So steaming food is very healthy because no oil is used. So you don't take too much oil in your food. Got it, children? So this is a two method which we can use water to cook. This two method, got it, children? We are using water in this two method to cook our food. Got it? So you keep on reading. Okay, thank you everyone.